Days after the change of leadership in the assembly, seven PDP members led by the Speaker Marcus Onobun visited the State Secretariat of the PDP to appreciate the chairman, Dr. Tony Azegbemin, and leaders of the party. Speaker Marcus Onobun, who recalled the cooperation accorded members when they defected from the APC to the PDP, said they are in solidarity with the party leadership and executive to bring the needed development to bear in the state. Edo State PDP chairman Dr. Tony Azegbemin, while appreciating the visit, commended the members for dedicating their loyalty to the party. He said their visit has further demonstrated the stability in the house.
Throughout the election, all honorable members had gone to their various wards to pick the membership card of the PDP, after which we wrote to the Speaker of the Edo State House of Assembly informing the institution that we have formally switched camp from the All Progressive Congress to the People's Democratic Party. We are rededicating our loyalty to the party.
As a party, we are worried because of the perception of instability that might go out there to scare investors from coming to Edo State. We've been reassured that what happened last time was the first and the last that will happen in the foreseeable future for us to have some stability going forward.
The delegation thereafter proceeded to the residence of the PDP Zonal Vice Chairman, South South, Chief Dan Obi. In a remark, Majority Leader Henry Okorobo said, despite happenings, the assembly is still formidable and has settled down to legislative business. PDP Zonal Vice Chairman, South South, Chief Obi commended the unity of purpose and maturity that has pervaded the house.
This assembly, you see, that is not too big. We are formidable, ready and strong.
It's a family visit and I'm very satisfied with the way they have started. There is unity of purpose, and on our part, we've urged them to give maximum support to the executive arm of government.
Kingsley Uchebu reporting.